On today's Maker Mashup quick tip, we're going to be adjusting our home offset with Marlin's M428. So today's quick tip, we're going to be focusing on Marlin's M428 command, which allows you to set the home offset of your 3D printer, in my opinion, really quickly and really easily. So the reason why we would want to go ahead and do this is that if you have built a new 3D printer, a good example would be the X301. And if you haven't seen it, there's a card at the top where you can check out the X301. Or let's say you've upgraded your firmware on something like an Ender 3. So many times configurations aren't copied properly, or in a new setup of a 3D printer, you have never set a home offset. And if you've ever reset your Ender 3, or you've seen a situation like you see here where we're homing and the home is actually off the print bed, what we're going to do today is use the Marlin M428 command very quickly to set where the real location of our home of our 3D printer bed is. Now, why is this home offset so important? Well, when you have your 3D print bed, you've got the total surface area of that bed to print on. And if you're homing off the bed or nowhere near the actual print surface that you're going to be printing on, then what happens is you're wasting that print area. Now, most of the time, most people don't print the full build volume of their print bed. So if you had a 300 by 300 bed, most people don't print all the way to those edges. But in some cases, you might want to print something where you need that extra bit of room on your 3D print bed. And in some cases, you'll find that if you try to print and you don't have your home set correctly, it's just going to make the nozzle go right off the bed and you won't get the print that you're looking for. So adjusting this is really simple. What we're going to do today is we're going to go ahead and we're going to set the location that we actually want our print head to start at, so the 0, 0 location on the Cartesian coordinates, and then also the Z axis. So this is also a super helpful command if you change build surfaces frequently and you don't have auto bed leveling, because now you'll be able to control exactly how much offset you need for a particular build surface as well. So with all that said, let's get to work. So here we are in Prompter Face, and the first thing we're going to want to do is home the printer with G28. Now in some cases we're going to want to go into the negative space, so we're going to go ahead and turn off the software end stops as well, and we're going to do that with M211S0. Now our next step here is really simple. What we're going to do is move the print head to the exact position where we want the zero position to be. So we're going to move it to the X4, Y10 position. And for me, that's going to be the start of my print bed, and I don't need an adjustment on my Z. So referring back to our original diagram here, what you're going to see is that we're going to move our print head to exactly the position that's on the bed itself. You can also use the front panel for this to adjust where the print head needs to start printing. Now this will only take effect when you're actually printing. So when you home, it's going to still home off the bed. But what will happen is once you start printing, it will use this offset to know where the start of your print bed actually is. And one more restriction you have with this is that you have to be within 10 millimeters of the actual home position. Otherwise, Marlin will say that you're too far from the home offset. So you can see here, I've navigated to exactly the start position that I want for my print bed. So now in Prompter Face, we're going to enter M428, and it's going to make that position our 0, 0, 0 position. And then we're going to use M500 to store it as well. Once it's stored, our printer will remember this position every time as the zero position for starting any 3D print. Now our printer's still going to home to the same position, but when we go ahead and tell it to move to the 0, 0, 0 position, it's going to go ahead and move it to that new spot that we just configured. Now you can also use the Marlin M206 command if you know where these positions are, but I find this process works considerably easier for someone that's new to 3D printing. So you can see setting this offset is pretty simple. I thought it was a really simple process. When I discovered this command, I use it for everything. So if I'm changing my build surface, I go ahead and use this often to just know what the difference is in the thickness of my build area. So if I'm using a piece of glass, I can go ahead and say that glass is 3 millimeters thick, replace the build surface, and then just change this offset by navigating directly to that location and then using M428. And then to set it back, I just have to subtract those values and use M428 again when my print head is exactly where it needs to be on the build plate itself. So with that is gonna be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed this quick tip, make sure you mash that like button and don't forget to share and subscribe so you don't miss another great quick tip coming up. If you'd like to help support the channel, consider checking out our Patreon page. Our patrons get early access to a lot of content, especially our 3D printer builds and a lot of other really great information. So check that out if you'd like to help support the channel. So with all that said, I want to say thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.